seen anything like him.
Two times Mr. Olympia, Jay Cutler. Jay, welcome to Melbourne. You've just guest posed and bought the house down. How did it feel out there getting all that love from the fans?
Feels awesome. You know, it's like you work all these years to become the best, and, you know, finally I'm on top of the world, and, you know, the fans respect that. And I think my enjoyment now is not only winning titles, but actually performing for the fans all around the world, actually, not just in the United States.
Jay, you put on a great show. You didn't just perform. You're a showman, mate. You really, really brought the house down better than anyone I've ever seen. When you say it's been a long time coming, how long ago did you start on your quest to become Mr. Olympia?
I grew up in a town called Sterling, Massachusetts. I was in a town of about 6,000 people. It's a big farm community, and that's what I grew up on, a 150-acre farm. And I started actually about 17 years ago. I joined the gym my 18th birthday. But I think I had the dream to be in the bodybuilding field actually since about age 12. I just started, you know, working on the farm at a young age, and that's how I developed my physique to actually start bodybuilding. I actually admired the more muscular physiques, and I learned a little nutrition and through high school, and then I fell right into bodybuilding at 18 years old. And I think I did it more as a stress reliever at the time, because I was going to college pursuing a degree in criminal justice, and I wanted to be a police officer, so I wanted a little more size also. So it just fell into competitions and then a lifestyle, and now here I am as Mr. Olympia.
280 pounds of Jay Cutler. Can you remember your weight in your first show?
Maybe 212, I think, somewhere around there. Yeah, I was always the biggest teenager. I was an athlete. I played football, and I was always in track and field, and I was always more muscular than all the other kids.
Tell me something about Jay Cutler that we don't know.
I'm actually kind of a shy guy. I actually get a little nervous around crowds, and, you know, I don't really have much of an ego for the sport of bodybuilding. A lot of guys have quite an ego to do what they do, but I'm actually pretty laid back, and I just enjoy the smaller things in life, and that's spending time at home with my dogs and my wife, and not really being out in the general public too much. And I love to promote the sport of bodybuilding, but I like my downtime also.
Have you always been a big eater, Jay? Were you like a solid sort of young fellow that ate a lot of food, or did that just come with the territory?
No, I'm actually not a big eater, and I'm still actually not a big eater. I eat a lot of frequent meals, but not very big portions. I'll eat 10 meals a day, but very small portions. So I spend most of my time eating, sleeping, training. That's most of my time.
Is it true that you get up in the middle of the night to have that extra meal?
Of course. I got up last night and ate in the middle of the night while I was here.
It's not a bad habit to have for aspiring bodybuilders. That might be a great idea when you're not getting that size. Set your alarm clock, get up every 2-3 hours. Does that mean you have to have naps after training and naps after other meals?
Yeah, as a bodybuilder, you're on the same time frame as a baby, basically. You sleep as much as possible, eat as much as possible. So we don't have to set alarm clocks anymore. Our body has its own alarm clock. It's just kind of frequent that we get up and eat and, you know, fuel our bodies and get ready for the next meal.
Jay, you've been a wonderful guest. You had a whole lot of fans in Australia to begin with, and you've gained a whole lot more. With Muscle TV, it's going to take it to a whole new audience, and we'd just like to thank you for being part of our show and for the interview today, Jay Cutler.
It's been an awesome experience, and hopefully I'll come back and see more fans, and I just look forward to the rest of the tour. I'm here for another week, so I'm sure there'll be some adventures along the way, and hopefully some times I'll remember for the rest of my life. Thank you.
Well, certainly the fans today are going to remember this for the rest of their life. Three times Arnold Classic winner, two times Mr. Olympia, ladies and gentlemen, Jay Cutler.